Hey, Mike Nelson with Leaf and Ale. We've got Nestor Miranda of Miami Cigar and Company in Miami. Nestor has his own line of cigars, distributes La Aurora as well as the 601 and Cubayo brands. Nestor, good afternoon.
Good afternoon, sir.
Tell me what's new for you guys at the show this year.
This year we're trying to present the new rookie, which is Petit Salomon, and they're coming in two wrapper, the dark and the regular. We also have the Lancero, which is doing so well with him, in the dark wrapper. And that's the two from Nestor Miranda. We also have the Tatiana in a groovy blue and a small tins like the regular Tatiana. Okay. So that's the only thing we have at this time.
But the how's the Nestor Miranda special selection doing for you guys?
The Nestor Miranda selection is right now number one brand in the company. It's doing superbly. I think has been accepted by the public. People love the cigar, they love the sizes, so we're very happy with them.
And now Jose Pepin Garcia is blending and rolling those cigars for you?
Correct. The cigar is made 100% in Nicaragua by Pepin Garcia. And we use the Habano Oscuro and Habano Claro and Nicaragua leaves, and it's unbelievable cigar.
Excellent. That's great news. Listen, real quickly, what are your four favorite cigars right now?
You know, this is a question that I ask people. Nestor, what is the cigar that you like? The one I smoke in the morning, I love the cigar. This is the one I like in the morning. But I have different cigars, you know, afternoon. The Cubao Maduro, the new one, is excellent. The La Aurora Preferido. So I have to change my palate every 2 hours. I smoke a cigar. So I take care of my kids.
Nice. Nestor, thank you very much. I appreciate you taking a few minutes to talk to us. Good luck at the show, the rest of the show.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you. Mike Nelson for Leaf and Ale. Thank you.
You deserve the best. Leaf and Ale.